how to recover deleted or lost videos on different devices. Our devices often get full and we need to delete files frequently to free up storage. Sometimes among those files are some important videos that get removed from a device unknowingly. In this video, we'll see how to recover deleted videos on different devices and which is the best video recovery software available in the market. But before going further into the video recovery methods, please like the video and subscribe to the channel for more amazing content like this. Now, let's begin with deleted video recovery methods on Windows. Part 1, how to recover deleted videos on Windows. So, how to recover a deleted video on a PC running on Windows? Well, there are two methods to do that. Let's see how these methods can lead to deleted videos recovery. Method 1, use Recoverit data recovery. Now, the first method to recover deleted videos on a Windows PC is also the most effective method that's guaranteed to work no matter how the video was deleted. Recoverit by Wondershare is the best video recovery software and works 10 out of 10 times. To recover deleted files, first download the Recoverit software from the Wondershare website. After downloading the setup file, run it to install the best video recovery software on your Windows PC. When the software is installed, open it by clicking on the Start Now button. Once launched, click on the Enhanced Recovery button in the Videos and Photos Recovery section on the left side panel of the software's interface. Now, select and click on the drive that you want to recover deleted videos from. Once you click, Recoverit will ask you which format videos you want to recover. Select the desired formats and click on the Start button. The software will scan the selected drive and scan it for deleted videos. You can stop the scan whenever you see your desired file in the list of recovered videos. Double click on the desired video file and preview it to make sure it's exactly the file that you want to recover. If yes, click on the Recover button in the bottom right. Now, select the path to save the video file and click the Recover button. Your deleted video recovery will be completed and you'll be able to access the recovered video in the folder you saved it in. Method 2, recover using Windows Backup. You can also recover deleted videos if you have turned on the file history feature and created a video backup on your Windows PC. To recover deleted videos, go to the search bar. Type file history in the search bar. Now, click the Restore Your Files from File History from the search results. Select the deleted video recovery files and click the Restore button. That's a rounded arrow in green color at the bottom of the screen. This way, you'll be able to recover deleted videos on a Windows computer. Part 2, how to recover deleted videos on a Mac. After learning about video recovery methods for Windows, it's time to see how to recover deleted videos on a Mac. Method 1, recover from the trash. The first method to recover deleted videos on a Mac is from the trash folder. If a file is accidentally deleted, then you should open the trash folder on your Mac. Locate the video file that was accidentally deleted. For deleted video recovery, right-click on the video file and click Put Back. The Mac will restore your deleted video file to the folder it was originally located in. Method 2, recover from the Photos app. You can recover deleted videos from your Mac's Photo app too. To do that, you first need to open the Photo app on your Mac. The next step in this video recovery method is to click Utilities in the sidebar. Once done, now click Recently Deleted under the Utilities section. Now, select the video files you want to recover and click the Recover button. All your selected video files will be recovered to your desired drive and folder. Method 3, recover using Time Machine. Another method to recover deleted videos on Mac is to use its Time Machine feature. First of all, check if the photo app on your Mac computer is opened. If so, close the app. Now, click the reverse arrow icon in the menu bar. Select Enter Time Machine from the drop-down menu and click on it. When the Time Machine opens, it will show all the available backups. Now, click the date of your last backup. go to the backup of your photo library and select it. Once selected, click Restore to recover deleted videos from your Mac. This will complete the deleted video recovery quickly and restore the desired video. Part 3, how to recover deleted videos on phone. Now, it's not always the Windows or Mac computers we lose videos on. Sometimes you can delete a video on your mobile phone too and want to recover it after a while. There are two methods to recover all deleted videos on Android phones. Method 1, recover from the recently deleted folder. This video recovery method is quite simple, and you use this if you recently deleted a video from your phone. First of all, open the Gallery app on your phone. Once the app is open, tap the Albums button and scroll down to the recently deleted folder. Tap on it and select the deleted video you want to recover. Once the video is selected, tap the Restore button. This will complete deleted video recovery in your phone, and your desired video file will be restored to the folder it was originally located in. Method 2, retrieve from a cloud backup. Now, if you have a backup for your phone's gallery turned on, your videos and photos are backed up in the cloud. If any of the videos are accidentally deleted, you can restore them from your backup folder. In Android phones, the backup is in Google Drive. So, first of all, open Google Drive on your phone. Now, tap on the hamburger icon in the top left corner and open the menu. Select and tap on Bin. Long tap on the relevant video files that you want to recover. Tap on the three dots at the top and restore the selected videos by tapping on Restore. Do make sure that you recover deleted videos within 30 days using this method, otherwise it will be permanently deleted. Now, video files mistakenly get deleted sometimes on different devices, but you can recover them using different video recovery methods. In the case of a Windows computer, you can use Windows Backup to recover deleted videos, but a better solution is to use Recoverit by Wondershare, which recovers all kinds of deleted videos without any hassle. And if you're a Mac user and want to recover deleted videos, you can do that from the Trash folder, the Photo app, or by using the Time Machine feature of macOS. The phone users can recover deleted video files by restoring the desired files from the recently deleted folder or through cloud backups such as Google Drive. Thanks for watching today's video, and do let us know in the comment section if this video was helpful. Also, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button before you leave.